What's up, gang? Welcome back to MAU DAC TV. So, today's a great special day. We're heading to the Art Basel here in Miami, or like my friends from the US call it, the Art Basel. And it's a great day because we have many visits today. My friend Melissa Starr from Singapore just arrived, so we're gonna meet her. I'm right here with my roommate Andres. You wanna be in the video, Andres? Okay, no, he does. He's kind of shy, camera shy. But anyway, his cousin is here. He's a great guy with some other friends, and there's a great party tonight. Let's see if we can film some shit there. And well, so let's go inside to the Art Basel. So guys, we're right now inside the Basel, the Art Basel. It's something overwhelming. It's so big, full of galleries from all over the world. So many artists. I have two friends that I've missed out. I wish that they could be here, Sabaten and Abelardo. They would so much enjoy this place. And I mean, if you could see the people running around here, like so many millionaires watching the art, like thinking, oh, yeah, why not? I should buy this piece of work. Look, you're on my channel. Take a look. Roughly. And yeah, there's so many people coming. This is Melissa, my friend from Singapore. And yeah, we're like, and the people coming and considering buying some paintings for why not $500,000 without much thinking, overwhelming. So we keep on filming. So what's up, guys? We're still here back at the Basel, and we've seen so many good things. I mean, this place is huge. It's an endless world of work of art from all over the world. I'm fucking tired. We've been walking like I don't know, a lot. This place, as I said, is huge, but it's been really fun. I also have the opportunity to speak a little bit of German with the German galleries that are here present. And as I said here, the people are just way too interesting. I don't know, you've got so many beautiful, good-looking people, trendsetters. If I only had, like, right now with me, like $500,000 to spend on art, well, with that amount, I could just buy maybe, like, 2, 3, maybe 4 pieces of work. I think we won't be able to stand up again. This is way too comfortable. We're so goddamn tired. But it's getting late, and we have to go party, and we have to go eat. Actually, today's party, I hope I can shoot something there. It's gonna be awesome. The official Basel party, and it sounds like it's gonna be great.